Charlie Brown, oh Charlie Brown.
I can't believe it. She must think I'm the most stupid person alive.
Come on, Charlie Brown. I'll hold the ball and you kick it.
Hold it? Ha! You'll pull it away and I'll land flat on my back and kill myself.
But Charlie Brown, it's Thanksgiving.
What's that got to do with anything?
Well, one of the greatest traditions we have is the Thanksgiving Day football game. And the biggest, most important tradition of all is the kicking off of the football.
Is that right?
Absolutely. Come on, Charlie Brown. It's a big honor for you.
Well, if it's that important, a person should never turn down a big honor. Maybe I should do it. Besides, she wouldn't try to trick me on a traditional holiday. This time I'm gonna kick that football clear to the moon!
Isn't it peculiar, Charlie Brown, how some traditions just slowly fade away?
Always depress me.
I know what you mean. I went down to buy a turkey tree, and all they have are things for Christmas.
For Christmas? Already?
Anyway, why should I give thanks on Thanksgiving? What have I got to be thankful for? All it does is make more work for us at school. Do you know what we have to do now? We have to write an essay on Stanley Miles.
You mean Miles Standish?
I can't keep track of all those people.
What's all the commotion?
We've got another holiday to worry about. It seems Thanksgiving Day is upon us.
I haven't even finished eating all my Halloween candy!
Sally, Thanksgiving is a very important holiday. Ours was the first country in the world to make a national holiday to give thanks.
Isn't he the cutest thing?
What are you going to do on Thanksgiving, Charlie Brown?
My mother and dad and Sally and I are all going over to my grandmother's for dinner.
Why don't you come along, Linus? We can hold hands under the table.
Yeah!
Hi, Chuck. This is Peppermint Patty. How you been, Chuck?
Okay, I guess.
Do you kind of miss me, Chuck?
Well,
That's okay, Chuck. I know you probably can't talk because someone's listening. We'll keep these intimate things to ourselves, okay, Chuck?
Well,
Listen, I really have a treat for you. My dad's been called out of town. He said I could go over to your house and share Thanksgiving with you, Chuck.
Well,
I don't mind inviting myself over because I know you kind of like me, Chuck.
Well,
Okay, that's a date. See you soon, you sly devil.
Oh, brother.
Now what?
Peppermint Patty's coming to Thanksgiving dinner.
We won't even be home.
Hello?
Hi, Chuck. Listen, I have even greater news. Remember that great kid, Marcy?
Sure.
I just talked to her and she kind of would like to see you again. And her folks said it would be okay if she joined us. So you can count on two for dinner, Chuck.
But I just don't know.
This will be okay with your folks, won't it, Chuck?
Well, the problem is...
Don't worry. We won't make any problems. We'll help clean up the dishes and everything. Just save me a drumstick in the neck. Okay, Chuck? See you, Chuck.
How do I always get into these things?
Now she's bringing Marcy, too.
It's your own fault, because you're so wishy-washy.
Hello?
Hey, guess who just walked in over here? It's Franklin. I told him about the big turkey party you're having, and he sure is folks will let him come. Hey, Chuck, this is gonna be the biggest bash of the year. See ya!
I think I'm losing control of the whole world.
Now what's wrong?
Now she's bringing Franklin, too. Peppermint Patty's invited herself, Marcy, and Franklin over for Thanksgiving dinner. And I'm not even going to be home. I'm going to be at my grandmother's.
Why don't you just call her back and explain it to her?
You can't explain anything to Peppermint Patty, because you never get to say anything. I'm doomed. 3 guests for Thanksgiving and I'm not even going to be home. Peppermint Patty will hate me for the rest of my life.
What time are you going over to your grandmother's, Charlie Brown?
We're supposed to be there by 4:30.
Okay, that makes it easy. You simply have 2 dinners. You cook the first one yourself for your friends, and then you go to your grandmother's with your family for the second one.
I can't cook a Thanksgiving dinner. All I can make is cold cereal and maybe toast.
That's right. I've seen you make toast. You can't butter it, but maybe we could help you. Snoopy, you go out to the garage and get a table that we can set up in the backyard.